Let's talk about dating life for you. Are you committed to someone right now?
No.
And are you having the best time?
I am having the best time. I have spoken about this once. I have a system which I've had for 10 years.
Go on then.
I call special friends.
Okay.
Yeah.
We call it something else, but all right. How does Carol...
And that works.
But how does Carol Vorderman find a special friend? Do you go on the dating apps?
It can be somebody who knows a friend of mine.
Am I going to see you on swiping right or left?
No.
I think when we get to a certain age, we realize that it's... seriously, it's no longer just about what they look like. If you can't hold a conversation, at least with me, I think the first... one or two dates is really fun because you're caught up in the look
yeah,
of it
you've
all.
You've been happily married forever.
25 years.
Well, there we go. Congratulations.
Yeah. Oh, it's a job.
I spoke a couple of months ago about having special friends and it was like, again, you know, the world had fallen in for some people. But actually what I found was there are an awful lot of women who said, I'd never thought about it like this. I mean, you know, these are quite long-term relationships This is not a one-night, I should hasten to add, I'm not into one-night stands. It's this, you know, one's 11 years, one's 7 years, one's, right. You know, there's no harm being done. It's a happy place to live. We know that most marriages end in divorce now. And this whole sort of assumption that, oh, well, have you got a partner yet?
That's
always
it.
In that voice.
Yes.
It? Have you got a man? No, actually, I've got five.
Oh, yes!
So
yes!
It's like,